It's live.
It's on?
Yeah.
Have you written?
Yeah. Social distance rehearsal number 9.
Okay, perfect. And now send a tweet?
I did.
Okay, perfect. Yeah.
What is she doing?
No. Standing on her hands.
Why?
I don't know. Do you know?
Not really. That's why I'm asking. Do you think she's in pain?
No, I think she's good at it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, looks good.
100%?
Yes. I've been trying that.
He's not so good.
He's not as good. Anymore.
here for the.
She's doing this thing with the animals.
Yeah.
I can take this. Thank you.
I think you can relax more.
Yeah, it's more difficult when there's a camera behind your hand.
True.
Yeah. Yeah. It's not a very relaxed situation.
Why are you smiling?
I think because I'm a bit uncomfortable with the camera.
Do you want her to leave?
No, she can be there.
You said you're uncomfortable. Do you like feeling uncomfortable?
I think there's something interesting in being in an uncomfortable situation. When it's not really uncomfortable, just a little bit like this.
Okay. Like, because you are learning something for yourself or for the other or something like that, or?
Yeah, I think because I don't know what's happening.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe
so,
learning something.
Yeah, maybe you learn something.
Yeah.
Do you find eye contact uncomfortable?
No. easier to, if I need more comfortable with somebody sleeping from the side.
Huh?
That's more difficult.
Okay.
No, but to meet somebody's case is another thing. Do you?
Not now. But yeah, sometimes it can be. What if you come closer?
It's becoming very nice brown with its performance.
Hmm? What? What did you just say?
What do you expect to see with the camera, you know, any,
what do you expect to see
inner,
with the camera?
An inner truth through my eyes? Film. There's nothing there. There's nothing there.
No.
Just a void.
What is a void?
Emptiness, like nothing.
Be more precise.
Why you were scared of the camera?
I wasn't scared, it's just, no, I didn't see the person behind it.
Yeah,
it's a weird, it's an optical eye. It's a, you know,
what is at stake there, you know?
Many things.
Take one.
Do you want to come closer, maybe? Yeah.
It
was okay.
He didn't went back actually because when I touched her before, she
yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah,
but that was
that
was
what?
You know, it was a lot having the eye contact with you, being touched by you, who I don't know who you are.
Oh.
Mm.
I'm Ioannis, nice to meet you.
Rebecca, nice to meet you too.
Do you know who she is?
He knows my name.
Rebecca?
Yeah.
Do you know who she is?
No.
I'm deaf.
We said hi, you did. Rebecca.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers.
Nice to meet you, Dan.
Nice to meet you, Dan.
But you didn't feel uncomfortable with her? But you did with her?
We didn't have a body contact. We looked at each other.
Did you have a body? Is it only that, or maybe
no,
still?
No,
did you feel more
comfortable
with another woman? Okay.
Yes.
I don't know. Okay.
Definitely. You know.
Oh. No, absolutely not.
Yeah, no, the opposite. I think that doesn't really, it's not to your individual sexuality. It's a kind of pattern. Women being touched by men.
Because that's by,
yeah. No.
Just because I have a dick, so it's uncomfortable, becoming uncomfortable.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, but sure, yeah.
It's sexist.
No, but come on, as a woman, you've been touched by men many, many times when you haven't made the choice to be touched by men. Of course, there is a tension in being touched by men.
Where else?
No. No,
like
I
some
touched.
Seconds
ago. No, not aroused. It's a, no. I don't know. Why are you thinking that you have to go?
Sorry,
okay. What's in the big thing?
You can touch me.
Yeah, but you can touch my hand. It's a little thing to touch my leg. You know.
Allergies?
No.
I don't know, like that.
Are you crazy?
So I'm crazy now because I'm
here. Yes. Why do you want to do that? Do you have an explanation for that? Is it supposed to be sexy, funny? What? Say something. Are you crazy? Say something. Why? You made a proposal to this girl, to me, to Dafni. Why?
Try to be part of this thing that is going on here.
What is going on here?
You tell me.
You tell me.
Aren't you part of it?
Aren't you part of it?
No.
No, but you're here.
Yes.
So? Don't you know what you're doing?
No.
No.
About what?
About what's happening.
I don't know, actually.
If you really had to say something, three words.
I don't know. I think that would be the words I would say. I don't know. I don't know. But I don't know because I don't know what the situation is. So I can't speak about it. So I try to. Engage for not speaking, maybe.
Do you have any feelings right now?
Not anything I can articulate. I'm just curious where this is going or not going. Or, yeah.
What would you like to do now?
What would you like to do? What's
what
your
would
plan?
I like to do? I'm filming. I like that, all right.
Yeah.
You didn't answer.
You're not going to shift filming?
Why should I?
I don't know. Someone else could film.
Why?
I don't know. So you can also participate by not filming.
But I am participating.
You are, but by not filming.
Why should I participate?
I don't know. I don't know. But if there's anyone else who wanted to film, I have no idea if you should. You can also continue filming. I think that's fine.
From your answers, I get that you feel this is a narrow down piece of shit.
Oh, no, that's the wrong interpretation, I think.
My interpretation?
I said that's not my intention.
It's written in your face.
That's not very nice. Read it out loud.
The audience, listen carefully.
Listen carefully.
The audience is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions and movements as a way to explore dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency, and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relationships, technology and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge.
Αθήνο το αεράκι. Ψεύτικη ακρογιαλιά.
Always like to
PhD. In rainbow rhythms.
In
rainbow rhythms.
Rainbow rhythms.
Yeah.
What would that be?
Art.
Okay.
Yeah. Art is a rainbow rhythm?
Yeah.
So romantic.
And your PhD was about what?
It was about kinesthetic thinking.
Mm-hmm.
So what it means to use the camera, such as that one? And what it does to situations like these ones.
So it seems that you are capable enough to speak about what you are doing.
No,
so
because
it seems that you know quite well, actually.
It's part of the political film.
If it is a film, isn't it a film?
It is a film.
What?
Do you record it as a film?
It's been streamed online, actually.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that it's a film.
It's a concert.
No,
great.
I prefer it. Prefer not. Wait 1 second, okay.
No, of course it's okay, but
that was a political stance.
We would like to know
why.
Not
where? Like Bartleby.
Where do you come from?
Me? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I live in Stockholm.
Mm-hmm. And you're from there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. So in Stockholm, you don't really touch each other if you don't know.
If they don't
get
drunk.
Do we touch each other in Stockholm?
It's famously.
Untouchable.
It's famous that. Come on, come with us.
Okay.
Come on, we're all here. Come on. Play with us.
Yeah. I prefer not to hold hands. I really do.
Do you work for the
I don't mind that.
We have washed our hands.
I don't know about that. Yeah.
Do you work but for a documentary right now?
No, I don't.
Okay. Mm. But you came here to visit documentary?
Yes, we do. Yeah.
Okay, so documentary. The touch might be
good beginning.
A good lesson.
Which means that, you mean, yeah, okay. maybe a different kind of touch. What is it?
You need to feel it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm feeling it, but
to be here. You know, this touch, it's very different from that.
Yeah.
It's very different from that. From that. Can I try?
No, but I prefer not to hold hands. Really, I'm serious. I don't mind sitting close to you, but I don't want to hold hands.
You know, maybe we have these traditional dances that we hold each other like that.
Mm.
Oh, you know, for the whole night.
Mm.
This would be
Do your hands sweat a lot?
No, it wouldn't be a nightmare, but I don't feel like doing it now.
Maybe because your hands sweat a lot?
Not generally, no, they don't, okay. But I really don't.
So it's not something...
Because I feel a bit enclosed in this situation, yeah, a bit stuck, yeah.
But it seems that we are moving.
Yeah, that's good. That kind of
it became red.
It's based, yeah. That is also the camera.
Do you feel ashamed?
No, because I'm thinking now because somehow this situation is so. I feel exposed. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you do that or if you do that. I know Petrus. I can see that she wasn't comfortable. And then I was thinking about how it would be when it's open to the public and it's maybe 40 people instead of 3. Because now it's very intensely circled around the 3 people that are not performing, that are not Mattin. But then I thought, but what happened when there were
really
no audience?
Do you care so much about the other performances?
No, it's not that I care. I was just curious. It was in asking.
You can come and see.
Yes, I will.
Yeah,
I will.
Well, it's about people. So even though during rehearsals there were no people... Not knowing what to expect, we didn't know what to expect from each other.
Of course, that's true.
Do you believe, I'm sorry, how old are you?
35.
Do you believe at 35 that you know exactly what to expect from other people?
Definitely not.
Well, there you go.
Do you want to hold the camera for a while?
No, I'm okay. I'm not holding it.
Mm. Why are you so negative?
Oh, I'm not negative. I'm not negative at all. I'm just kind of observing the situation. I'm not a person that likes to be thrown in the center of a situation. So I kind of prefer to have a distance to it. So that's, I'm not negative at all. I'm curiously engaged, but that to be engaged does not mean to talk, or it doesn't mean to hold hands. You can be engaged even though you are quiet, or you look at something at a distance. So it doesn't. You shouldn't kind of. So that's a kind of a preconceived idea of what engagement means. Engagement can be take many different forms, and one is to be also to observe and be quiet. I mean, that's also to be engaged. So one shouldn't mix that up. Kind of.
Lecture.
It's not me that who used this word. You said it, so now we're far away from each other, and you still feel that you are able to
engage.
Yeah, I just want to see. You can see yourself over there. Do you feel alienated?
No.
Yes.
Experiment, and I'm
Do you need the moment of privacy?
No. Me just whispering. Are you always the one filming?
No. Actually, it's the first time.
Okay. So you swap positions?
Hmm?
You swap. You change in between you.
Kind of.
Yeah.
We decided to talk with you about what you were saying. Do you want to explain us about what you were saying about the game, that you don't know the rules?
It doesn't feel real, what we're doing here for you. Because we're trying to rehearse.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, that you are in a character. You have entered the character and the script.
A script?
That's what I feel. That's what I have to sense.
If it felt more real to you, would you be willing to participate?
No.
Like corporately? Do something? Dance? I don't know.
That depends on the situation, I think. What the situation offers and how comfortable that situation is. And if I feel safe, safe in a sense. And if I don't, I wouldn't participate because it depends on what kind of conditions are set up and how I can change and participate in those conditions. And if I feel that there is an experiment when I'm not included, then I don't see why. Then of course I get more suspicious or not inclined to be part of it, or be part of it.
Can you determine the inclusion? How could we make you feel more included in this?
By making me feel comfortable, or listening and talking back, and not as a script, not in character.
We don't have any script. The only scripts we have it's ourselves. Yeah. Ourselves are the scripts.
Actually, we we have a normal talk now.
Yeah.
Mm. I mean.
Yeah, you enter the normal voice now. I agree with that. But there is but you also take on, of course, because you're a performer, so you take on a persona, and you enter a certain character, and then that feels like I'm a part of a play, or school play, which I kind of get a bit. Then I don't know the framework, the conditions, and I of course want to know what kind of setup I'm part of, and what's my role in this,
like this in real life?
Of course, all the time.
Can you give us an example for us to make it more solid, to understand the situation?
I don't know. I think probably everywhere, whatever institutions you're part of, whatever scenes you're part of, and I mean, it is about what kind of conditions the room holds and how you can navigate within this space or within those conditions.
So it's until you know the rules, right?
Not only for the rules, but if I can actually, if I could feel that I can agree to those terms or not. And as long as I don't know what terms I'm agreeing to, of course I cannot participate in the sense of engaging with the whatever.
If we read the this paper to you and explain it to you, would it be better?
I don't know, it depends.
Okay, so it begins with listen carefully.
Yeah.
Operative word being listen. So it's going to be something audio. Okay? Do you agree with that?
That you listen carefully? No, I don't think you did listen carefully. No.
Did you listen carefully?
I'm not sure that you experienced listening carefully. I tried to listen carefully. I'm not sure I managed.
So, you agree with listening carefully?
Is an important aspect, yes.
Okay.
Definitely.
It's like the audience is your instrument. This means that you are our instrument.
Absolutely.
And we are your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized.
Mm-hmm. But I'm not sure you are my instrument, because I don't know that I don't agree with at the moment, at least not...
What are we doing right now?
Yeah, but I'm not sure you are my instrument still.
What are you want
be.
To do?
Do
you want to do something?
I'm sure you can.
Command us to do something, and we
can do it.
Whatever you say.
Switch off the camera. Not broadcast.
This cannot be. This is not possible.
We did.
It's okay. Okay, now I see myself.
She does. Yes,
you can see it there. Turn sharply. Wait.
Yeah, there you go.
So we have only voice.
No camera. No camera.
What else?
Come on.
Tell us. What else?
Players.
Because then it's as if I'm exercising power over you in a way I don't want.
We do exercise power over you all
the
time.
You do. But I don't want it. But you don't do it in the way you don't command me to do something.
We can always say no.
We pulled you away from your friend when she needed you.
I have no answers for you.
I'm pretty sure she can handle it.
Did you want to do that, or did you just follow our orders, which weren't verbal?
Yeah, I said that is what was actually interesting, because also because I agree with Peter, like it doesn't matter if we're like this, we're also very much in this room, confined in this room, so maybe it doesn't matter. Of course, it's a difference if I can kind of feel your body presence next to me, or if you're in the other corner.
Can we?
I thought it was also interesting.
Can we continue this conversation?
Again?
Isn't it? A little bit more. What were you saying?
I say it makes a difference because you can't hear me if I want to shout. Of course it makes a difference.
Yes, before that.
We're still in this room together.
Mm-hmm. Γυρίστε την πλάτσα. Σε αυτούς.
Δεν ήρθε ακόμα η ώρα. Ah, yes, continue. So, prepare the audience with consent. Give me consent. Consent.
Consent. By gesture.
Just give me consent. We need to prepare our audience with consent.
Animation.
Consent.
Why are we doing this?
Why did you come to see this? How do you feel? Why do you think you feel uncomfortable? Why exactly?
But we are acting. We're still acting. This is not the point.
We're not acting.
You cannot.
No, we are. Yes, we're acting like you, like saying questions.
What's the point of doing that? We're not really searching for concepts.
Talk about the terms.
What terms?
The terms of the condition. Prepare the audience with movement.
So now you're prepared. Oh, you're such a man. Okay. Normal people. So, we prepared you with concepts, questions, and movement as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity.
It does not make any sense to her.
The part that doesn't make sense is how did that prepare us? How did the movement, how was this movement's preparations for us? I don't know how to relate to that pose or to doing push-ups or...
That's her.
Yeah, but how is it preparations? She said it was prepare the audience with movements. How was I prepared as an audience? By your movements, regardless of what you do.
Do you have a religion? Do you believe in something?
In a religion? No.
Anything, in humanism, in something. In
yeah, yeah.
It's clear that you believe in art in a religious way because you are always standing here in the morning. And it's part of a ritual.
So you are religious in a way.
I'm yes. Yeah. Yeah. Another
display,
you know,
yeah.
Explain to how
her movement. Yeah, no, I'm interested.
Okay. Yeah. So, you see, we are, let's say, a middle stage, okay? A human, the baby. Mm-hmm. So, she has been talking to you the last 50 minutes. Mm-hmm. She also showed how she moves. You can have more or less complete image about who she is.
That I'm not sure about.
That's the thing.
Well, the question for me is, who is she then? What are things you can say about someone as a subject? What is constitutive of the subject?
Oh, sorry, of the subject?
What is constitutive of the subject? Like,
no.
What is the subject about? Like, what about? Mm. What's the inner truth of the subject that is so unique and we based all our lives on that?
But how do you feel about that? How do you feel about being a performer of monetary shape action?
I'm not a performer, I'm a worker actually.
Yeah.
I have not studied the arts, but I'm working as a worker. I'm not a performer. Anyway.
But here you are.
I'm reading theory and I just say whatever I think is appropriate.
Well, how do you feel about being the one who initiate or generate actions, reactions, being the one playing the instruments?
I'm feeling that I have a certain power that gives me a pleasure and I want to use it in a perverse way, so that I can empower you to speak about your individualism or your self. Or, and the idea is to show that all ourselves are so man, so good made, and so prepared to be alone, but all together we couldn't say anything. Like this idea of a collective subject, it can be done. Just
it cannot
be done. We are mediating through our primordial vision, through our self and the imaginary of ourselves, and then again, like living like 20 witnesses before we can include the other when discussing. You know what I mean?
Not
really. For example, I know in all of your life, all the relationships you have were mediated or from your class. I mean, like, how much money your parents made, age in one place or in another place, and you study one thing or another thing. So, if this thing of
through all these ways that you can fit into class, sex, gender, whatever. And I guess this is a special as well.
Δικό μας είναι το λάθος. Μάλλον εμείς δεν τους παίζουμε.
Εμείς δεν τους παίζουμε. Ναι, δεν είναι. Είναι ok, αλλά. Δεν είναι ok. Τι βρίσκεται να του μιλάς. Ναι.
Πάλι!
Όχι να το κάνω!
Εγώ λέω να σου βγάλω κάτι να σου πούμε ότι
τελείωσε.
Όχι, μα δεν τελείωσε. Να ξεκινήσουμε να κάτσουμε ένα κινητικό κλείσιμο.
Εγώ λέω να σκάσουμε, να κάτσουμε σε δουλειά και να περιμένουμε να δούμε τι θέλουμε.
Όλα τα κλείσιμα. Όχι, δεν τελείωσε.
Το κινητικό δεν θα δουλέψει τώρα.
Τι, να μην του κάνουμε κάτι στην καριέρα. Ναι,
σαν τι. Mm-hmm.